Progressive win for Sketchy Daily. He used Box 8 Beauty. 542-1592 was his first two splits. And over 22-61 with a run home of 669. I think Sketchy Daily is the winner. Adelina's Trains, Rhino's Lady, is the favourite out of second spot. Number 7. This margin is 4.5 lengths is the lead margin. 3 lengths second and third, 4.5 by 3. And just to finalise things, number 4 has been 4. So 8, 7, 2 and 4, 4.5 by 3, 22.61 for the third. Dividends on that third event, the winner $2.40, there was no play spending. The Quinella $6.50, exactly the same value, dropped it to $12.90. First four, $12.50, and the running double $13.80. There goes the old man. Clear on the third, 8, 7, 2 and 4, all clears there. Race number 4, this is the Park Masters. It's over 400 metres, no scratching, boxes 3 and 6 make it, 4 and 6 to run. Fourth event time to go up to 5.15. Clear Maple, 8, 7, 2, 4, clear Maple, 2. Thank you.